Hey, to remove Google screen on the Redmi Note 13, first of all, you have to open the settings. Now, you have to scroll down, open home screen, then select minus one screen. And now from this, we can go into the app vault, Google Discover, or simply select none. And now, as you can see, we successfully get rid of this Google feed on the Redmi Note 13. And that's all right now. Please subscribe to my channel.